Hey, this is Brandy with You Want Country, and we are live out at Toad Lick Music Festival in Dothan, Alabama. We have the best view. We have the best interview set up. As you can see, we have the stage behind us getting ready for a lot of artists. We're going to have a great time. Haley is in the house with me, and we are going to have some funny clips and catch all kinds of stuff. Look forward to it. This is Brandy Snyder with You Want Country, and today I'm out at Toad Lick Music Fest, and I'm having an interview with Mr. Stephen Hughes. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Warm.
Warm. It's a little hot today, I'm in shorts.
But yeah, it's better than cold though.
So I'm excited to see you out here. You have a lot of fans coming a long way to see you.
That's what I hear. I'm excited. We go on stage Saturday, I think around 1 or 2.
Saturday's a good day to be out there.
The final day. Hopefully there's going to be thousands. To get here some of the new songs. I'm excited.
So you have a lot of new songs. You were just in studio?
Yeah. Well, we're doing an EP. We're releasing that soon. We're going to have 4 or 5 on that. So
Long awaited.
Yeah, it's been a mountain. Climbing barefoot. That's what I can describe it as.
So you have an incredible fan page. I'm sure everybody is just crazy to go out and buy these songs.
I hope, they're good fans. They've been wanting the music for a while, so I'm eager to get it done. You know, just moved to Nashville recently, which allowed me to really begin the process.
Do you like Nashville?
I love Nashville. It's awesome.
So these songs, tell me more about them. Tell me about some of the songs that you've done. Is it Road Called Life?
Yeah, there's one that's basically, when I write, I love to write songs that tell stories that kind of have a double hook. When that one's just basically describing, hey, let's just forget everything and let's ride, let's have a good night. But it's also kind of talks about your life in general, referring to riding around, chasing dreams. And
I heard that one. I think it's my favorite.
Don't lie.
It's my favorite.
I've seen your other interviews. You tell everybody that. I'm just kidding.
That is not true.
Thank you.
My favorite. Yeah. So what else is new for you?
Song-wise or?
Song-wise, in general.
We're working on a few right now. There's one I'm really excited about called I'm Bringing It Back, where the lyrics are kind of talking about Conway and Merle and Johnny Cash and Willie in a cool lyric way, because that kind of music is kind of fading away, and I love that type of music. So
old school.
It's about bringing it back. Yeah, old school. We need more old school.
It's your voice. You have that low country voice.
Well, thank you.
Maybe you can sing. We're gonna follow you around while you're at Toad Lick.
Okay.
So we're gonna get some footage of you on stage.
Awesome. Thank you.
Absolutely.
I have to pay for it to get it from you?
No.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Stephen Hughes, make sure you check him out. Toad Lick, we're gonna be covering your performance. And we're gonna talk again.
I hope so.
This is part one.
So part one. Make sure you check out the Facebook page.
Yes.
New song's coming soon.
Tell everybody where they can find you.
Facebook is facebook.com/StephenHughes.music. The website is just StephenHughes.com. Right now it's being redone. We're going to have a fan club membership level there where all the new songs will be downloadable to the fans and
all kind of cool stuff.
I'm a fan.
Are you? You still have to pay.
I do.
Okay.
Can I afford it? Is it affordable?
It's going to be like $9.95 a month.
Okay.
You can swing that.
I'm in.
Totally. I'm sure you can afford 10 bucks.
I can.
Thank you.
Okay. Brandy Snyder, You Want Country.
Thank y'all.